Hi folks, it's Grant here from Gendan Automotive Products, and I'd like to talk to you today to try and answer a question we get asked quite regularly. What's the best diagnostic tool or best diagnostic scan kit for Porsche cars? We offer a range of different products for Porsche, and they probably start about £70 mark and they head all the way up to about the £400 mark. So we're going to go through a few of the different reasons to choose different tools today, the advantages, pros and cons, and try and give you a bit more information and help you decide which kit is right for you. So if we start with the NT301 scan tool, now this is an engine-only scan tool. It's not restricted to Porsche, it'll work on any OBD-II compliant car, but it'll only talk to the engine and the orange engine check or engine warning light. So this one, it's nice and simple. The cost is around about the £70 mark. You can plug it in, it will read engine fault codes and it will give you live sensor data from the engine, but it won't cover anything else. It won't be able to talk to your ABS, it won't be able to talk to airbags, body control modules. It also isn't able to reset any annual service indicators or annual sort of service lights on the car. It's just an engine only code reader, but it's nice and easy to use and fairly low cost. The next product on the list is the Foxwell, the NT530. Now this, slightly more expensive, you're talking about £170 for this bit of kit. It's a self-contained handheld scan tool. Now with this, it does more than the 301. It will talk to all of the systems around the car. So you can read fault codes from your engine, you can read fault codes from your ABS, from your airbags, body control modules, reverse parking sensors, all the systems around the car. You can also look at live data from most of those systems as well. And on the cars up to about, I'd say 2010, 2011-ish, it's also able to go in and give you some of the service functions as well. So on the some of the service site reset functions are in there, not for all the Porsche models, but a good range of them. There's also a number of other special functions it offers. Some DPF regens on some of the diesel models, for example. But this is, it's a fairly in-depth coverage, but for the later models and for some of the cars that have the more complicated service light resets, there can be a few problems and it might not be able to reset the annual service lights. But for fault code reading, fault code clearing, live data on all systems, it's a great self-contained handheld tool, which has free updates as well, so there's no annual costs or charges with it. Now we move on to the Durametric Enthusiast package. This one's a little bit more expensive again. You're looking around about the £300 mark. This package, it needs a laptop to run, a Windows laptop. So you have to have a Windows laptop to plug it into and to plug into the car. You can use a Windows tablet as well, but you just need a full-size USB port on it. Now the Durametric is more in depth. It'll cover, again, all systems around the car. It's very good and very strong on annual service light resets. There's also a range of other service functions it can perform on actuations. So you've got a lot more coverage and a lot more power to cover the vehicle. The downsides with this package, it's a 3-VIN interface. So you're limited to 3 different Porsche cars that you can plug into before you have to upgrade it to the unlimited package or buy another interface. So you, if you've got sort of, you know, maybe just one or two little Porsche cars, it's brilliant. The only other downside is that it's currently only covering models up to 2015. So if you've got a car that's newer than 2015, this package isn't right for you at the moment. There is supposed to be more development coming in a free update at some point in the future, but been waiting for a few years yet and there's still nothing. So we're hoping at one point it will come in and cover later cars, but for the minute you are limited to the models up to 2015 on Porsche. So next we've got the PoCOM PC package. Now this is the most expensive in the lineup. This one is just over the £400 mark, but this PC package will cover Porsche cars up to sort of current model year. It's still in development, so they're still adding in new Porsche models coming forward, and you get free updates going forward with it as well. The PoCOM is a very powerful package. It will talk to all the systems around the car. It's got a range of service functions, actuation functions. There's even some programming and adjustment functions in there as well. So if you're looking to cover as much on Porsche models as you can, there's also no VIN limit on the PoCOM package either. So you can plug into as many different cars as you want and it won't clock up the VINs, it won't stop you using the package. You can just keep plugging into different Porsche cars, help out friends and colleagues, use it in a workshop, and it's a very, very powerful package which we get a lot of good feedback on. So if you've got any questions about any of these tools that we've talked about for the Porsche models, please just give us a shout. You can contact us at gendan.co.uk. Thank you.